At this hour, we're also following another big story tonight, this one in Lawrence County. The suspects, a mother and her son, the pair just walked moments ago by police. Investigators believe Lisa Jones-Orock and her son, Zachary, lured Lisa's ex-husband, Gerald, to Locasano's grocery store in Ellwood City. Then police believe Gerald Orock was beaten over the head with a wooden object in the parking lot and died from his injuries. Police say the Oroks had a history of domestic issues. Both had previously been arrested by state police.